praying. I don't like the way you are praying. Somebody pray with the depth of your hearts. Oh God, I can feel the presence of God here. It's everywhere here. It's everywhere here. The hand of the Lord. I see the presence of God mighty here. Are you praying? Shaka paka taka saka taka 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 taka. Somebody pray. Is that the way you can pray? I don't know why I'm feeling, I'm perceiving something in the spirit realm. I don't know how to decode it. So if only you can pray. If only you can pray, it will become clear to me. Pray in the Holy Ghost. 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 You are not praying. Somebody is not praying. Somebody is not praying.
The mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu. Tunakuinua Yesu. Pokea sifa na utukufu. You are worthy of our praises, my Lord. We glorify your name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, Father. We worship you, my Lord. We honor you and we glorify. We honor you and we glorify. We bow before you on this night, my Lord. We glorify you and
Is this your first time in church? Huh? This is your first time? Huh? To come here?
Yes.
Your first time?
Yes.
I'm seeing an oil of God on your head. You're supposed to be a pastor.
Go deeper.
But there is confusion in your life. You don't know whether to do this, you are not sure. Or whether to do business. But even the business you are doing, nothing is working. As I was praying on that altar, I saw an angel. And the Lord told me, you are a man of God. You are confused, you need direction. I'm going to pray for you. God will give you direction.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I'll pray for you. God will give you direction. Come, that young man on that place.
Prophesy, man of God. Thank you, Jesus.
Stay there.
Mama, two
open your two hands.
Mama, two
I want to pray for you. You are an intelligent young man. But I want to, there is a woman I want to kill in your family.
Hallelujah. Prophesy. Go deeper. Go deeper, man of God. Help him.
Look at me. A sword has been given to me twice because of you. I saw the first sword came.
Aliona ya kwanza ikikuja.
And I saw another sword came.
Na kaona tena ya pili ikikuja.
And the Lord told me, said, declare vengeance upon the life of the family of Israel.
Thank you, Jesus.
Look at me, let me tell you something.
Angalia na bia kwambie kitu.
Have you spoken to me before? Have you maybe did you discuss with me before?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I want to pray for you. The reason why I want to pray for you is because of what is happening in your family. I see in the realm of the spirit a woman covered her face, and the woman is close to your mother. I see where she makes somebody mad in your family.
Hallelujah! Prophesy!
Look at me. The reason why God gave me this word, because I see this same woman is coming to make you mad.
Help me, man of God.
I saw her going to Kisi. And when she got to
Kisi,
they submitted your name. In that
Kisi,
I am seeing two names already. I don't know how to pronounce it. Is it I don't know how to pronounce it. N-T-H-E, something like that.
Prophesy!
You are too much, man of God. You are too much.
I've seen a name there.
She's here.
This is like one of your sister, one of your brother.
Yes.
One of them is like epilepsy.
She's here.
I am in Kisi now.
Yeah,
I am in Kisi.
Yes.
I am seeing the shrine.
Yes.
I am seeing the pots where they put their name. I enter that shrine. I remove that name. I have removed the name.
Yes.
As I stand on this altar, wherever that this woman is, from now to 7 days, I prophesy. If she doesn't confess me, she dies.
Yes!
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 Yay! Hey! You are too much, man of God!
Hey. The Holy Ghost agenda is here.
Hallelujah!
Where is she? Where is the lady?
You go up.
Pop! Get me bottle of water!
Thank you, Jesus!
From today, look at me, hear me, sir. From today, they will no longer see epilepsy in the body of this kid.
Yes, man of God, you are too much.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Thank you for the healing.
I need one bottle of water.
Prophecy,
new one.
Sharp prophecy, man of God.
Thank you, Jesus. Shaka Patikata.
Yes,
Lord. Mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hey! Sing that song.
Ekueme.
Sing that song. Hey!
You are the living God. Yes, no one.
Yes, no one. you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The power of God come down so mightily now and remove an end from that wicked place. And I decree, I release and I command
the mighty name of Jesus.
And freedom to take place.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Who is he that said it in? And it cometh to pass when the Lord have not declared it to be.
A little
brato shakapani. La tokokotusa. Be thou made whole. As you wake up and as you stand up, may your original destiny appear.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
And release the hand of God upon your life. The power to be defended. And I release judgment upon your family. Glad for Jesus. Look at me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lift your hands. Who is Christabel here?
Prophesy, prophesy, man of God.
Christabel.
Christabel. Christabel.
Is it Christabel? Something like that.
Christabel. Where are you? Christabel. Run faster if you are here.
Is there anybody like that here?
Christabel. Christabel.
Christabel.
Christabel. Thank you, Jesus.
Here. Wait. How are you?
Maria.
How old are you?
Kuna miaka ngapi?
Eh?
24.
24. Do you know Maria?
Unajua Maria?
Maria, I'm
Mary. Eh?
Mary.
You are what?
Mary.
You are Mary.
Yes.
I'm Mary Maria. That's what the Lord is telling me.
Prophesy, man of God. Prophesy.
Hey!
Man of God. Prophesy.
Look at me. There's something the Lord told me. You are 24. I see the Lord want to settle you next year March.
Yes.
There's an oil that will come on your head now. Look at my eyes. Something will enter your body now. Jesus.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
The counting of three. Look at me! Something will enter your body now. Something will enter your body now. Something!
Receive in Jesus' name.
Come, what's your name? The Christabel I'm talking about had two children. Two.
Christabel ambaye anazungumziwa kuna watoto wawili. Christabel.
Huh?
I have one.
You have one. You are pregnant. You are too much, man of God. Yeah. Hey. Too much anointing. Hey. How did you see that, man of God? Hey. I want to pray for Christabel. The reason why I want to pray for Christabel is because of your baby. That every night you see sometimes the body of the baby becomes hot.
Eh?
Is it true?
Yes, it's true.
Become sick.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
There is a woman staying where you are staying. There's a woman, she's a witch. She sucked the blood of children.
Yes.
Not yes, you don't know this one. This one, she's your neighbor. Look at me. Before you go home, before you get home, eh? Something will happen in the compound where you are staying. Something will happen in the compound where you are staying. Who is Jacob here?
Jacob.
Apart from your Jacob, there's another Jacob God is telling me.
Jacob mwingine.
Come. Come, two of you come. I want to settle a case now. No, don't kneel down, don't kneel down. I'm coming for you. Where's that woman? Let her not go inside. Where's the Christabel?
Christabel.
She went inside just like that. Is that how you people? Wait, Jacob.
Jacob.
As I was praying for Christabel and I'm hearing a voice. That voice is the voice of a woman. The woman is saying, you will never be married until you die. And I'm seeing in the middle of this Jacob, I am seeing Mercy and Lorna. Is it Lorna or Laura? I don't know.
Sharp prophecy.
Look at me.
Go deeper, man of God.
What is Mercy doing beside you and a girl? Is it Lorna or Laura?
Lorna.
Can I go deeper?
Go deeper, man of God. Go deeper.
I saw in the realm of the spirit a man appeared and said, I want to get married. You were so hungry to get married. And I saw you connected yourself to this lady, Mercy. All of a sudden, she left you. She left you. And you proceeded again. So, no, I want to marry. And I see Lorna. You got married to Lorna. And she left you. Do you know why she left you? She left you because there is a spirit that is chasing her out of this church. Look at me. Lorna told you to leave the church. She told you to leave the church.
Very sharp. Go deeper, man of God.
I saw a conversation between Lorna and a lady. And I saw where they were speaking against this church. And they were speaking against the prophets. I was there. I was there. I saw them making a conversation. And Lorna came to you and told you to leave this church. That if you don't leave this church, she will leave you. And she left you. She left you. Oh my God.
You are too much.
Listen to me. If you have listened to the voice of your prophet, what you are going through now, you will not be going through.
Oh God, you are too much.
Hey, you are too much.
Look at me. I'm seeing a bike. I'm seeing a bike. What are they calling bike in Swahili?
Piki piki.
Yes. This is a motorbike.
Piki piki.
I saw you went somewhere. You took a loan.
You took a loan. Yes.
Hey!
Go deeper.
Oh my God. God is about to embarrass somebody in this house.
Very sharp.
Can I make this declaration?
Yes.
Anyone that have looked down on you because you are in this church.
Yes.
Anyone that say, let us see how you become somebody because you are coming to this church. I prophesy. If you say amen, well, God is about to embarrass them. I say God is about to embarrass them. Look at me. Sir, look at me. I prayed for you there. I never knew, but the Lord gave me the message again. Because this woman has insulted the God of this commission. She stood somewhere and she had a conversation. She did not insult the man of God. She insulted the God of this commission. I stand on this altar.
Yes.
Between the next 6 months,
yes.
Your life will become a wonder.
Fire.
Your life.
Fire.
will become a wonder. She looked at you and think that nothing good will come out of you. Except God has not called me. Except God has not called your bishop. Except God is not here. But if truly God is in this house, write on your calendar. From now to 6 months time, God will embarrass you with wealth. You shall become wealthy. You shall become wealthy. In the name of Jesus.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Go and testify. Wave your hands to Jesus. Look at me. How many of you love what God is doing here?
Hallelujah.
Listen to me. God wants to raise non-entities here.
Hallelujah.
Some of you here, you will not be traveling for Xmas. Why? Because you have nothing to show for. Some of you here, December has come, they are calling you, you cannot pick your call. Because you have nothing to give. The Lord said to my ears, He said, bring them out of captivity. He said, bring them out of captivity. The Lord have told me to anoint 21 of them here. Get me the oil, I am put
out.
I need an oil, an oil. I need an oil. I want to anoint 21 people in this service. Lift your hands up. Begin to say, Father, I thank you. Begin to say, Father, I thank you. You are blessed. You can go inside. Bless.
Shh.
Where's your baby? Where's your baby? Come here, baby. Fast. Begin to wave your hands and say, Father, I thank you. For 5 minutes, just begin to thank God. Thank Him. Close your eyes. I don't like the way you are looking at me. My time is up. Thank you, Father. Look at me. Everybody, look at me. I did not come here to joke. It's an error for you to see myself and you go back the same way you came. It is an error to see my face and you go back the same way you came. 2022 has come already. If you think that 2022 is here, I am already seeing my 2022. The Lord told me by my left ears. See, it is time for them to come out of that situation. Look at me. You. Look at me. The Lord told me to my ears. He said, God is bringing the family of, is it Muriti or Muriti?
Muriti.
Yes. Huh? What is Muriti? What's that?
Muriti.
What's that?
It's like Muriti, my name.
What is Muriti? Whose name is that? Your father's name?
Me, myself.
Your name? Muriti.
Muriti.
God is bringing your family out of failure.
Oh, yes.
Look at me. Look at me. Do you have a car? Do you have a car? I see you having a car.
Hallelujah. Prophesy. Prophesy, man of God. Prophesy. I receive also a car in Jesus' name.
Come, get me that blue chair. Whose chair is that?
Prophet's chair.
Has anybody sat on that chair before?
No.
Bring it. Let three people come. They carry that chair easily. Two of you bring the chair. Jesus. I release preservation in your life. In the name of Jesus. That evil attack, stop now. The evil attack on your health, stop now. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Get this chair. Get this one too. Make sure two people don't carry the chair. Two people must carry that chair. Open your hands, everybody. How are you, sir? Where's your song? What?
They're here.
They're where? Wait. There's one of your church. One of your son I want to pray for. Eh? He's 40 years old. Do you have any child that is 40 years old? Eh? 40 years old. He's not married. His life is scattered. Where is he?
Ako wapi?
Ako what? Is he here? Where is he?
Huh?
You understand? Why are you laughing at him? He knows what I'm saying.
Yeah, you ask for a son.
Where is he?
He's rejected.
Is where?
In another church.
Okay, in another church.
Yes.
He knows what he's saying. Yes. Are you people are laughing at him? That is foolishness.
Yes.
I'm giving a prophet to a man and you're laughing. You are not praying. Say, Lord, Holy Ghost, visit me. Visit my case. Pray from your heart that you are loving another person. I want to pray for your son. I see you most times in the night you are praying for your son.
Eh?
You are praying for him.
You
want God to change his story.
Eh?
You know what you went through in your young age.
Eh?
You suffered a lot. Sometimes you have to do all manners of job to survive. Eh? And now you are seeing your son, he's struggling. I want to disconnect him from that foundational power. The Lord says I should pray for your son so that he will not struggle anymore. I want to pray for him. Look at me. Do you have his name? You write his name for me. After the service, bring his name.
Eh?
I will pray for him. 2022. This is me. I see that son is going to get married and God will open his
door. Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. Prophesy, man of God. Prophesy.
Lift your hands up. Lift your hands up. How are you?
How are you?
Who invited you here? Who invited you? Is this your first time in church? She's a member. There is something that normally visits you in your dream. Something visits you in your dream. Eh?
Yes.
Something normally comes to your dream.
Eh?
Sometimes this thing will come as if it's trying to have sex with you. Sometimes, eh? Eh?
Yes.
Sometimes they will come, they will give you food. Sometimes you will see yourself in a place and you are dancing. Eh? You always see yourself in strange places. I want to pray for you. There is a mark of witchcraft on your head.
Prophesy, man of God. Nguvu za kichawi katika maisha yako.
The Lord says you bring that mark out of your life.
Help her, help her, man of God. Help her, man of God.
Lift your hands up.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name. The mighty name of Jesus. Jesus. Out.
Fire!
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 Thank you, Jesus.
Go!
Out!
At a counting of three.
Let her go now! Yes,
let her go now!
Yes,
let her go now!
Yes,
let her go now! Let her go now!
Yes,
let her go now!
Yes,
sir. Use your own other fire!
Yes,
and the counting of three. One, two, three. Out of her.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Look at me.
Lift
your hands up. Put your hands down. Lift your hands up. I want to pray for 21 people here. This is 2021. Look at me. Your bishop is 1 year older than me.
Hallelujah. Covenant brother.
Wait, listen to me. Your bishop is 1 year older than me. Your bishop is successful. I am successful.
Hallelujah.
Wait.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes. We are blessed.
Listen to me. It took me many years to break out of nonentity. One day I look at myself in the mirror and I told myself I will give myself a new name. From that time till now, I cannot tell you how many times I've paid the price. If I begin to open my mouth to tell you what I've done to break out. My father was a police officer. He was actually the boss, the controller of the police. In a particular state, they call Abia State. When I told my father I want to serve God, he turned like this and looked at me. He said, I already know you become a failure. I sent you to school and you told me you want to become a pastor. I disown you. My father disowned me. 5 years, 7 years, I did not hear from my father. I was serving God. I found myself in the place of service. None of my family members could help me. Sometimes I will stay without food. No food, no good water. No good clothes, no good things to wear. Until one day, I told myself, I will change my situation. Guess what I did? I went to my spiritual father then. The man that raised me up. I said, sir, I don't know what you will say to me, but today I want to end my nonentity. But today I don't want to be a failure. What can I do to be blessed? And he looked at me and he laughed. He said, go back to your secret place. God will show you. Guess what I did? When I got back to my house, the only thing in my house was a television and a fridge. I look around me. I said, this is not the kind of life I want to live. I have to challenge my father. My father was a rich man. Then he told me I'll be a failure. I told myself I will not be a failure. I sold my television. I sold my fridge. I sold my telephone. I gathered the money. I put it in an envelope. The next day I came to church. I said, Papa, this is what God told me to do. I have given all that I have. I am empty. If I die, I die. If I perish, I perish. I want God to change my situation. And I dropped the money on top of the altar. With tears in my eyes, I went back home. When I went back home, that night, no food. The next night, I was drinking just pure water. On the third day, oh, I have a God that can answer at the last minute. I have a God that can answer at the last minute. On the third day, I was at home. A woman came looking for me. He said, man of God, I've been looking for you. Were you not the man of God that was preaching at the hospital? Man of God, you prayed for me and you gave me a prophecy. Man of God, I've been looking for you for 3 months. I've been looking for you for 3 months. I have come to tell you thank you. She gave me a check. A check of 5 million. She gave me a car. And she gave me a new apartment. God changed my story in one day. Why? Because I obey the voice of God. There are some of you in this service. You are about to obey God. Because I know your life is about to change. Lift up your hands, everybody. There are 21 of you under the sound of my voice. You are going to come out. I'm going to anoint you, 21 of you. You are going to tell yourself, I will not end 2021 the same way. I want to drop a sacrifice of 10,000 shillings. I don't need your money, but I want God to bring people out of certain level. You have prayed, you have fasted, but yet nothing is happening to your life. I'm going to call for 21 of you. I'm going to anoint you. 21, where are they? Number one, come out, come out, come out. You are going to come. And you tell the Lord, I'll give 10,000 shillings. I want to use it to break this yoke in my family. You're looking at me and you think I need your money, you're a failure. God, I don't need your money. I traveled almost how many miles to come here to be a blessing to you? I flew thousands of miles to help you. If after this service nothing changes in your life, God will not blame me, God will blame you. Are you coming out? Where are they? Where are the number three? I want them to be 21. 21. You are telling God, I want to drop 10,000 shillings in this altar. Lord, I know this money is not my life, but I want to change my destiny. I am tired of one situation. I am tired of one level. I am tired to be a failure. I am tired to be mocked. I am tired to be called a non-entity. Where are they? Keep on coming out. Keep on coming out. Come out now. Whether you are in the choir, whether you are a pastor, whatsoever you are in this house, and you want God to change your situation, come out now. I will anoint you. And if I anoint you, this month will be the month that will end your suffering and shame. Are you coming out? Some of you are asking God questions. The money that cannot solve your problem is a seed unto God. Any money that cannot solve your problem is an offering to God. You know that money cannot help you buy a car. It cannot help you build a house. Join them on the altar. There are some of you here, the Lord is still speaking to your hearts. I don't need to call you.